Hey, don't touch me! Do what? Please, this is I beg. Please.
See, Mary, my wife will soon come. Eh? Let's just do it sharp. You know I love you. I can't do anything with you.
Hey, what is wrong with you? Stop this nonsense now. Can't I sit in peace?
See, this is the $3,000 you need to pay your rent. See, I promise you, I'm going to be in charge of your life. I will do anything for you to make you happy. Please take.
Get your hands off me.
I love you, Mary. I love you.
Kule, may your money perish with you. Ha! You think it's enough? I will never bow down to Mammon, even if I have no roof over my head. I don't care if I sleep under the bridge. Kule, this is adultery. Do you think I'm joking? And I have promised God that I will not defile my body until I am married. Please.
God, Mary, holy sister, which is adultery. Forget what they write in that book. Eh? So you still follow the Bible? The Bible is just a myth. I'm telling you, it's just a storybook that doesn't exist, that they wrote many years ago. They just told us to be reading stories. Eh? My dear, let us enjoy this life. Life is too short. See, myself and you, we can enjoy the old
world. If you touch me again, I will slap you, I swear. I will slap you. Kule, repent. Change your ways. I don't know what's wrong with you. I have told you my stand. I can't do this. Have pity on your wife now. Eh? I'm going to report to her. I promise you, once she comes back now, this is the first thing I will tell her. So she will know what she married.
She will soon come. Please, let's just
run late.
Please.
I rebuke you.
You know what? Let me lock the door so that we just have time for ourselves, okay?
Kule! Open the door!
Mary! Mary, where? Mary, please. I don't like Ida sick. Mary. Mary. Mary, you left your clothes here. Oh, Mary, you... Mary, where are you? Please stop this. When did you pull your clothes? If you want to undress for me... Mary, please stop all this now. Mary. Mary, please come back now. Mary, my wife will soon come now. How do I explain this to her? Mary, Mary, I didn't mean what I was telling you now. Mary, what? Honey, why this now? Honey? Honey, where are you, honey? Honey? Sweet? Jenny, where are you? You're screaming for me, are you? It's my daughter.
Oh, good evening. I'm Rita Benson. We interrupt this broadcast to bring you breaking news of strange events occurring all over the world. Eyewitnesses say people are disappearing in their numbers in Asia, America, Mexico, South Africa, and Nigeria alone. A total of 20,127 people are reported to have disappeared mysteriously. Christian clerics say the rapture has occurred as enshrined in the Bible in Matthew 24:39-42. And knew not until the flood came and took them all away, so also the coming of the Son of Man be. Then shall two be in the field, the one shall be taken and the other left. Two women shall be grinding at the mill, the one shall be taken and the other left. Watch therefore, for ye know not what hour your Lord doth come. Investigation is ongoing. We'll bring to you more details as we receive them.
It's rapture, I missed it.
Mama Jenny! Who is at home?
Come in, come in!
I'm looking for my husband. Is my husband here? I can't find my husband.
He's not here! He's not here!
We were just watching TV and my husband disappeared. I'm looking for my husband. Tell me, did you see him? Did you see him?
I guess it's the rapture.
Rapture what?
We missed it. You were the one that was forcing me to sleep with you. You will leave your flat. You will come here. Eh? See you now because of your sins.
You are the one.
Because of your miserable.
I missed it.
Jesus, I will change. I want to repent now, Jesus.
Joy on the last day, on the last day. Only true believers shall be raptured.
Hey family, thank you for watching our video.
Yeah, do well to subscribe on our YouTube channel, Facebook and Instagram at The Win Lose for more videos.
Yeah, you want to make a donation or you want to support our ministry, the account details are on the screen.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. God bless you. Bye.